Alright, what's up guys? JuicyBoxMan here, bringing you guys some more of the Bourne Conspiracy. So, I just got done eating some brownies and drinking some milk, and so I'm ready to play some more Bourne. We left off last time, we got done with Eliminate Devondolin, so we're gonna head over here to Escape the Embassy. So let's do it. Yes, I want to load that chapter. His face looks like really weird. He doesn't look like that in the movies at all. I guess they're not trying to make him look like he does in the movies. I guess they're trying to make him look a little bit different, though. He looks like a psycho. Those cops over there are like, hold up, buddy. Got an American embassy over here.
Standing in line outside, okay? Now, I lose my apartment, okay? That means no address, no phone, no money, and I still have no visa.
That guy looks like a hitman. Oh, we got a bunch of different dudes trying to fight me right here. This guy's in a business suit trying to fight me. Oh, triple takedown. I already had 3 bars of adrenaline. That guy was like an old guy. That guy in the uniform. These guys are coming at me with guns. Are you serious? Alright. RB to sprint. Oh, wrong way. That's a wall. Punch you in the balls and flip you over my head. Oh, I have a timer in the top right. I gotta get out of here. Oh! Gotta press that X button. I'm getting lucky with pressing all these buttons, like on all the missions. Like, I don't even know that they're coming and I press them. And it seems to work out. Here's another old guy in a uniform. I don't know what he thinks he's doing. Oh, in the face. Oh, takedown, break your arm. Ugh. Dang, I like broke his arm and his leg. Oh. Wait, is this the way I came from? Yeah, this is the way I came. Go in here. Let's go up here. I think these guys are chasing me. I don't know. Which way do I go out here? What the heck? Who's this guy? Oh. I'm supposed to fight this guy. This guy's in a business suit. What are these guys doing? Alright, ready? Gonna kick him in the face really hard. If he stops punching me. There we go. Takedown. That was a pretty simple takedown. Oh, guys with guns. Let's go. Time to run. Whoa, those guys have guns too, and I'm dead. Did that guy say moron? That guy just said moron. Like, the little subtitle said moron. Who said that? Alright, let's try to survive these guys with the guns this time. I have to fight this fool over here again. I almost have... Oh, I can do... Ah, oh, I thought I could do running takedown. Oh, I just did. The heck? That was the running takedown? I just punched him in the balls. Alright, let's run past here since those guys have guns. I thought the doors were opening to let me out, but I guess not. And another old man. What's up with these old guys trying to get me? I guess they think because... They're... I think these guys are Marines. I don't know. Marines, Army. Something of that sort. I guess I should probably know that since my dad was military. But who cares about that? Let's keep going. These guys kind of look like army if I have to make a choice. Let's go through here. Because they have tan-colored shirts on. And those guys look like Marines, though, except for... yeah, they have the hats and everything. It's just the, oh, am I supposed to go? The guys, in the suits, they don't, like, usually wear tan unless they're in the army. Those guys look like Marines right here, though. Alright, so those guys are looking for me. They suck at looking because they didn't even look on the second half of the room.
obviously isn't here. Alpha commencing sweep.
All right, we got a anger management marine over here, or army guy. Oh, he knows I'm here. So he's looking at his little whiteboard over here, and I'm just going to beat the crap out of this guy. I think this is a boss fight, because he's like, I guess he's like the lead guy here or something. He was telling those guys to go away, and they listened to him. Alright, shouldn't that door have, like, broken? Or at least opened? I mean, come on. It's a lot of force, and nothing happens. Alright, let's kick you in the face. I'm gonna do it again, unless you keep punching me like that. Ready? Oh, okay. That wasn't a kick. But I'll knee you in the chest. I wonder if I can slam him into, I need to block some more. If I can slam him into this board over here that he's looking at. This whiteboard. Stop beating me up. Let me do that to you. Alright, ready? I'm gonna keep backing away until I'm near this. And then get my adrenaline bar up. And then see if I can break his whiteboard. Ooh, broke it. Ah, I didn't break it all the way. It, like, just cracked. What the heck? And I'm trying to... I wonder if I can throw him into the desk. I guess I'll just keep backing up. How about this filing cabinet over here, buddy? You want to go into that? Let's see. Ooh. Or the cart. That works, too. This guy is bleeding, though. He is almost done. Let's go... Probably, like... Okay, I guess he is done. I was about to say, where's his health bar? But slammed his head into a table the next second. So, I guess that ends things. Where am I going here? This way. Let's jump over there. Whoa. Oh, crap. Okay. Gotta jump again. I thought they were, like, holding those people hostage. I was like, those are your own people. Alright, did these guys not see me? Oh, B! Oh, take your gun! Aww, I thought he was gonna fly off the edge. Aww, I wanted to take that gun. He took the clip out. Man, I keep thinking they're gonna throw him over the edge, and he just slams his head into it. Okay, let's go up here, because it's all shiny. And... okay, I guess I have to control this. Let's go, Bourne. This actually looks like... he makes it look pretty easy, but doing that kind of stuff is actually pretty hard. Climbing upside down like that. Oh, we got a... This guy looks like a Marine. He has, like... he looks like Special Forces or something. He has a freaking baton, though. he has all this gear on, and he has a little baton. No gun. Alright. Into that electrical thing twice in a row. Alright, got some birds. Oh, press Y. I guess if I didn't press that, I would have gotten sniped. Is that guy not dead from that explosion that just happened? Alright, well, are these guys gonna snipe me while I'm fighting, or what? I don't think they would take that chance if their guys are right here. Yeah, I don't even know why they're aiming. If I'm, like, with their people, they're not gonna snipe their own guys and risk that. But, we gotta keep running, just in case they do. Try to follow whatever way the map says. And a cutscene. Oh, toolbox and front flip! Dang, that was pretty high up, and he didn't get hurt. Alright, so, I guess I landed on that table. And out this door we go. Alright, there's two ways I can choose from. Two ways. I'll go left. I shall go left and see what is over here. Server room. Let's see what's in here. Security alert. We got one of these photocopiers. I think I have to do something in here. It just popped up and said I had to do something. I don't know what it is, though. Is it this thing? Yes, it is. Lucky me, I found the right thing. Okay, he just typed a bunch of stuff in and then punched it. That makes sense. Oh, and another guy with a baton. Let's throw this guy into the photocopying machine, because you know how much I love doing that. If he will stop hitting me and give me a chance. Ooh. Alright. Ooh. Oh. How about a strong kick for the end? Ooh. Alright, now we gotta back up over there so we can throw him into it. You ready for this? Oh. Ooh. Man. That was pretty fun. Alright, let's go back out. And run away because they're shooting at me. Let's go. And what the heck are you doing over here? Funny thing is, don't you think while I'm fighting this guy, the other guys with the guns would catch up to me by this point? I guess not, though. Let's completely demolish that guy's face with our elbow and continue. Okay, wrong way. Oh, that's the way I already came from. They couldn't come because the gate closed. Look at this fool. Look at you. You think you're cool with your little baton? I'm about to kick you in the... What the heck? He, like, blocked my kick. It was coming at his face, and he, at the same time, swung his baton, and it blocked it. So for that, I'm going to break your arm, and... Yeah, I'll just break your arm. Sounds painful enough. Oh! Oh, press X. He, like, roundhouse kicks the door into his face. Never seen that one before. Alright, and here we go. Oh, look, another photocopier. You stop, okay? Like, throw. Was that supposed to be a flashbang or what? I do not know. Hey, calm down, buddy. You and your little goggles, looking all. Trying to be all cool and stuff. Well, that's over now. Aw, man, I should have walked over there by the photocopier and slammed him into it, but oh well. What's with the music? How do I get out of here? What the heck? Is this the way I came in? Like where I broke the table? No, it's not. How do I get out? Do I go this way? Okay, I guess I go here. This does not look familiar. I don't think I've been here yet. Oh, slow motion. Slow motion door flying open. Alright, two guys this time. Maybe I can get two bars of adrenaline and take him out. I'm not going to use a takedown yet because I want to do a double takedown. There we go. Oh! Kick you in the stomach and knee you in the balls. Flip over. Alright, and a shotgun. What in the world? These guys are going insane on me. I guess they think I'm on, like, a terrorist or something. Oh, look, we got... Is that a Swedish flag? I don't know. Let's keep going. How much more random can I get, you know? Cutscene. Alright. And I'm... Looks like I'm a few stories up. Already got down. What the heck? And that was it for that mission. So, that was a pretty quick mission, escape the embassy. That's probably like one video long.